know, what was Kole like in high school?
Always undersized. Everybody always told you that, which everybody hears that.
Yeah.
But you know what? The guy was just better than everybody.
Yeah.
And he just got it done. So am I surprised? No, I'm not. But I'm just his fan. And so I'm here now, and it's great.
Last question here. If you could chew one piece of bubble gum for the rest of your life, what flavor would it be?
Cherry. It was red.
Good answer.